This is the first full football season since Hurricane Florence interrupted all sports across the area last September. A lot of the practices and the games were canceled, and that hurt a lot of the school's records. But we did find one athlete who, despite all kinds of odds, will not let any adversity keep him down. Meet Rigoberto. He's a true champion.
Keeping track of all your work and juggling all these things at one time can definitely prepare you for a future.
It's a philosophy that plays well for this scholar athlete. Senior Rigo Garcia isn't just a standout on the soccer field.
I guess I'm pretty versatile with academics and athletics.
He is always moving forward, taking college courses, and still maintaining a nearly 4.0 grade point average. Rigo has a game plan for managing it all.
Honestly, just organization, just like having like, you know, like a planner and just planning out everything, keeping everything in line, make sure you know where you're gonna be at this time, when you have to turn in an assignment, what time Coach Grady wants you to be at the school for soccer.
Last season, destruction from Hurricane Florence forced the Trask soccer team to miss several games. The damage to Rigo's home took more than a month to repair.
My family kind of had some tragedies. We had a tree fall on our roof.
And that devastation came as Rigo was healing a broken heart. Just a few years earlier, he lost his beloved grandmother, who was a major influence on his life. He struggled to keep his forward motion.
Just the challenge of like playing soccer and keeping up with all my work was pretty challenging at that point.
Me too, more.
But Rigo uses those struggles to get stronger. He knows the value of hard work and presses through the pain to reach for what he wants. His teammates and coaches take notice.
He's definitely one of the kids that did that and fought through everything and did well in the class despite everything and, you know, still practiced soccer and did a great job with that.
And there's more. Rigo also holds down a part-time job, working 40 hours a week in the summers and weekends during soccer season. It's a lot, but this humble human takes it all in stride.
How I stay motivated is I just look just to my future, and I know that if I don't put in the work now, then I'm gonna have to put it in later, and I'd rather put it in now.
A reflection of a winner, both on and off the field. A winner with a very bright future. And one day we may actually be calling him Pilot Garcia, because Rigo wants to go to the Air Force before becoming the first person in the history of his family to go to college.